सब्सक्राइब करिए शॉर्ट एंड डिक्टेशन चैनल को और दबाइए इस बेल आइकन को ताकि आपको मिले लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स।
बी रेडी, 5 सेकेंड्स, स्टार्ट। इफ वी ट्रेवल ऑल ओवर इंडिया, वी सी एन एनॉर्मस वेराइटी ऑफ पॉपुलेशन इन वेरियस डिग्रीज ऑफ डेवलपमेंट। वी सी मैनी कल्चरल, पॉलिटिकल, सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक डिस्पेरिटीज। We want to put an end to these disparities and inequalities. But remember, there is a limit to the amount of compulsion that we can exercise apart from the desirability of compulsion. We have to go by consent, not everybody's consent, but the consent of the community as a whole. Apart from this factor, so far as our country is concerned, we have followed a policy in our political field which is somewhat unique. In our political struggle, by and large, we have adopted peaceful methods. An example is the way we put an end to the princely order in this country. We paid for it. But remember this, what we paid for it, however heavy, was very little compared with the cost of a conflict. In economic field, similarly, we want to do away with classes, but by the method of winning over people. I admit class struggle, but I do not want to aggravate it. I do not want to be obsessed with it. I want to get rid of it as far as possible without aggravating the struggle. I dislike comparing my country with others to our advantage or disadvantage because I do not want to criticize other countries. But I venture to point out that where upheavals occur, they are products of history and the violence, defeat, and civil war govern the subsequent events. Some honorable members seem to think that in order to have progress, they must destroy. They think that by increasing the conflict and bitterness, they can have a clean slate to write upon. No country has ever had a clean slate to write upon, not even after the biggest of revolutions. No one should deliberately destroy something which is worthwhile in order to build something which may be good in certain circumstances. I am prepared to compare what has been done in India in the last few years with what has been achieved in any other country. We may have achieved less, I am prepared to admit that. But we must take into account the peaceful and cooperative methods of our approach. You may say that even taking this peaceful cooperative method of approach, we might have gone faster. But I am not sure.